All right, guys. Looks like we have the ambulance and Officer Williams here. We're at the Days Inn. They're checking on somebody in a room up there. Not sure what's happening, guys. I'm Officer Williams here, Sheriff's Deputy. An ambulance over here on the side. And one of the fire trucks here. The sheriff's deputy and Officer Williams got somebody up there they're talking to. Two medics coming out of the room there. Here comes another unit here. I think it might be the sheriff. It's better we're saying to shoot him. side, see if I can hear a little better. It's because up here just getting all loud up here. Sure what the call was for, guys, but it's involving two separate parties here. I don't know what this guy's deal is over here on the right. You got these other people in this other room settled here, I guess. Not sure what's going on, guys, but this person is having some trouble walking here. That is really rude. What? Is this yours?
Yes, it is.
Well, I'm filming, so this is my First Amendment right to film, so
yes, but you're on private property and I'm asking you to leave.
Oh, God. Big ass fucking crybaby. Where's the property line at? Where's the property line? Shit, I ain't going where the fuck over there. Fucking bitch. Fucking crybaby. Fucking bitch, ruin the fucking story, you stupid bitch. Fuck that, I'm going back over there. I got this guy in cuffs now. Got that guy in cuffs up there. He's over there saying to somebody, why won't you lay down? Look at this, guys. We got a Karen over here at the fucking Days Inn. Nobody's on your property, you fucking bitch. Sorry, guys. See if she don't go over there and start tattletaling like a little sissy.
He's over here filming on my property.
The stupidity of some people in this town, man, they're fucking ignorant. I ain't gonna learn until this shit happens to them, and then they're gonna need a fucking camera around. Got the person at the front desk over there, guys. She's over there tattling, maybe. See, everybody's breaking up, guys. They threw that guy in handcuffs and put him in the back of the car. I don't know who he was talking to up there to lay down. Might have been his girlfriend. And we had the damn crybaby Karen over here at the Days Inn.
Can you leave, please? This is private property.
Yep, that's the Karen right there, guys. Fucking owner. Fuck that.
Oh, I had some guy over here recording. He was standing on my property.
Yeah, guys. Yeah, well, that's gonna do it. It was just Officer Williams there. Probably hearing the fucking desk clerk there fucking complaining because I was over there recording. Fucking big ass party.
Can you get off my property?
That is not your fucking property. That belongs to fucking Days Inn. Not you. Is your name Days Inn? Shit. Hell with that, guys. There's always gotta be a fucking crybaby somewhere. This Jose G.